Key Brian Hayes bounced out in the first. Hayes, who hit 15 homers, drove in 61 last year. Fly ball to right, hit well, back to the wall, and it is gone. An opposite field home run for Hayes. Bucks take a 4-2 lead as Key Brian Hayes goes up.